Hello, this is Dave Gould, new car manager at Sloan Toyota Philadelphia, located on Cottman Avenue. And just for a second here, we're going to take a look at how to split the case or open up to change a battery in a remote. On all the Smart Key remotes, if we look at the side, right there, we can see there's a push button. When we press that button, it's going to release the key right here and pop out. See if we can do that. So it will look something like this, coming out of the side, okay? This key can open the front door to the car, the driver's door to the car, in the event that the battery was entirely dead. See, it slides right out, okay? Now, if I was going to change the battery, if I look down in here carefully, let's see if we can get the light, you can see there's a niche or a hole right there in the casing. We hold that casing like so, see if we can see it. Take the tip of the key, looks something like one of these here is going to make it. There we go. See the tip of the key? And we're going to put it right into that slot. Now the slot is lined up with the casing, okay? Not where the key came out of. There's a little just big enough to put the tip of the key into. And then I'm going to give it about a quarter of a turn, just a slight turn. And that's going to crack or pop open the casing. Now in this case right now, this one's fine. I don't need to change the battery, but I just wanted you to see how and where it fit in there. So hopefully, see that right there? There's a notch. And the key going back into its place here is going to slide right back into the side and pop back in. So I hope that isn't too difficult to be able to see, and that this helps you out tonight with your battery swap on your car. When you pop that case open, just run your fingernail down along the edge like you're opening up a cell phone, and you will see there's going to be plastic cover in there for, it's not really waterproof, but to help keep the dampness weather out. As you pop that open, you want to do it over top of a counter, not in the air like this where things will fall out on the floor. And that way, as you pop that out, you can carefully take it out and pay attention which way the battery sits in there so that you put it back in the same direction. You get your size. Ordering batteries by Amazon or local, even Walmart, is not, jewelry store, is not a problem, okay? Because it's effectively about the same size as a watch battery. So if you have any questions, feel free to put them in the comments below. Once again, David Gould is Sloan Toyota Philadelphia, located on Cottman Avenue. I hope this quick video is helpful. Enjoy your Toyota Smart Key System.